I made up my mind about 100 times. Thought maybe renting a room and have a coffin brought up to our house. But I know we're both too busy, so now we're plowing the old doll face up and leaving for a tire fire by
it again.